Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to create a resume CV in Microsoft Word. Let's move to the file, and here is the option new, and in office template search resume. After searching a resume, you have to select, there are different type of resume available. You have to select which you need. I just select this resume and click download. Now you can select a date here. And here you can type your name. And here you have to type the address, phone number, email address and website address. If you don't need any field, just select and delete, press delete key. It will be deleted. Now in objective, here is a objective. You can type your objective. And here you type education, completion date, type list of degree, award, accomplish, and experience, type the job title, type the company name, and type the start date, and type the end date, type the list of job responsibility. In skills, type the list of skill. There, if you have multiple skills, just press enter, and you can enter. If you just press enter, and you can add more skills. If you want to change this picture, just right click and click change picture and select your picture and click insert. Your picture will be inserted here. Very easy to write your resume. Now just create another resume file, new, and search resume. It is searching a resume. Now you can select any one of them. There are different options. I just select this resume and click download. Now I just zoom in. This button for zoom out and this for zoom in. Now you can type name, address, phone, email and website and education and pick the year by clicking here. And there are different, you can type award, teaching experience and related experience. Just type related experience and if you have languages, membership and reference. Just delete unnecessary things and create your resume very easily. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.